Little brother, are you really here? I'm trapped. I can't get out. Have you come to help me? It would be my birthday today, if I was still alive. I died exactly 1 year ago. Mom and Dad had planned a surprise party for my 18th, but I never turned up. They always used to chew me out for being late for things. I'd kind of find it funny if I wasn't dead. My boyfriend was supposed to get me to the party, right? But we hit traffic. Literally. I died instantly. He cracked a rib. I was just like him, you know? So insensitive. I kind of remember how my last gasp tasted, like blood and breath mints. Then I was pulled out of my body, dizzily rising, whooshing up into the sky. I felt so free. Except, all of a sudden I stopped going up. I began to feel heavy, like I was more solid than the world. I was pulled back down, then through the ground. And since then, I've not been free at all. I've been here for a year since the accident. Are you dead too? I doubt it. You look as perky as ever. So what are you doing here? Are you visiting? Whatever. I am glad to see you. And if you're visiting, that means you'll be going back, right? If you're going back, can I follow? Cool that you're here, by the way. You got taller. Way to go. This place is seriously messed up. Is it my birthday today? Is that why you're here? Has it been a year already? Time passes differently here. It's kind of gloopy. Puzzles are way beyond me. You are always better at puzzles than me, right?